Great win. The Exeter Christmas Hockey Tournament, the Blue Hawks and the St. Thomas Saints played tonight. St. Thomas in blue. First period, Colin MacArthur feeds Devin Stoddard out front, picks his spot and scores 1-0. The Saints will answer on a power play. It's Edward Conroy, cross ice to Glenn Wiswell. Brendan Mantle scored in overtime, and Exeter wins 3-2 over the Saints. In the other game in Exeter, Kingswood win a kind of dramatic finish. It was tied at 2 in the final seconds, but a terrific wrister by Matt Fitzpatrick wins it. The Knights score with 4.1 seconds to go. Kingswood over Winnicott, 3-2.